I'm Jay. Wait, I'm assigned to the camera.
Yeah, say it right
now. I'm Jay.
Hey, I'm Luke.
Hey, I'm James.
Hi, I'm Daniel.
Hey guys, I'm Bo Brooks.
And together,
we're...
2, 3.
We're the Janoskians.
We gotta set this world on fire. We're stepping out tonight, ain't got nothing to lose. We gotta set this world on fire. You know we keep it jumping when we break all the rules. We gotta set this world on fire. We gotta set this world on fire.
Yes.
Do you guys rehearse by now?
It's like a routine.
So. We're pretty stupid.
So you guys have been on the Not A Boy Band tour. How's it been so far? And now you're in America, so how's it been back in America?
It's crazy so far, this tour. The turnout we get for our events is just insane. Especially for it's happened on the other side of the world.
The response is great. The feedback after the show, everyone says they love it.
Yeah,
to be back in, to be in America is like...
It's a blessing, yeah, because you know, when you're young, you always want to come to America and stuff, and us being here and being able to come to New York for a show, it's unbelievable.
It's a show.
You've sold out New York. Do you realize how amazing an accomplishment that is?
Two nights in a row, yeah. Not bragging, but I'm just really proud. So, yeah.
Especially for like kids who
don't
really
have
talent.
Actually.
We don't even have like, do anything special.
And the crazy thing is that we haven't even blown up yet. So hopefully soon, hopefully we do blow up.
Hopefully we blow soon.
Blow up?
Hopefully we blow soon.
I blew last night.
Did you?
No, I didn't actually.
Oh my god. Wrong time just to get your weights off.
When you're in somewhere like New York, do you get to do the touristy stuff? Or have you even tried to like your first lesson in your pizza?
I tried to go to Times Square and got my phone pickpocketed.
Yeah.
So that was fun.
When we go to places, we don't have much free time, but because we're not there for that long, but we try to get around as much as we can. We try to get tattoos everywhere we go.
I did some shopping today.
No, so. We haven't tried the pizza, but we did try the Philly steak.
Yeah, that was really good.
You gotta get a New York pizza, and you gotta go get a hot dog on
the set. Yeah, I did that the first time I came to New York. Oh my god, the pizza, the size of the pizza, I was just blown away.
What's better than the hot dogs or the pizza?
The pizza.
Pizza.
Yeah?
You get a 99-cent slice.
Yeah. And they're massive.
Massive.
Now, besides New York, is there any particular date you're looking forward to as far as the US goes?
Toronto. Yeah, definitely Toronto.
As far as the US goes.
We can go Canada too.
Yeah.
We've only got Chicago left up.
Yeah, we were looking forward to New York, to be honest.
Yeah.
America.
But no, we're looking forward to Toronto because we're hosting the MMVA Awards.
We're not hosting, we're presenting.
Presenting
the
awards.
Yeah,
it's not. Couldn't just let us sleep. Yeah, so Toronto's our next big stop.
We heard Chicago was good, but...
Oh my god, we're so sorry.
Fucking hell,
just listen to that. Is that cameraman?
You suck! I will start again, the whole interview.
Alright, I'm gonna start. I'm Daniel.
I know. Your whole show has different segments and different parts to it. Like you have the One Less Lonely Boy thing going and you do your One Thing parody. What's the part of the show that you look forward to every day?
There's three parts. Best Friends, One Lonely Boy, and there's one more thing.
One thing?
One Direction?
Yeah.
I like Best Friends. That's when we get the crowd the most hyped in.
Yeah.
It finishes on a good note.
I like Best Friends too.
I actually like the striptease at the end. That's pretty funny. And the girls go crazy over it.
What about Paper, Scissors, Rock?
Yeah, that's good, because there was like a YouTube video we never did, and we were able to bring it up on stage.
But it sucks when we're chosen, though, so...
Yeah! I always lose!
One of us has to get
balls every night.
Every single night.
And it's always me.
And you try and pretend that you're not nervous, but you actually are.
Oh, no, you are.
Balls would adapt to it, but it just doesn't.
But how many times have I lost? It must be at least like 4 or 5.
We don't know,
Dad.
The
thing
is,
you
can't get girls
pregnant. I know.
What?
You can't get girls pregnant.
You guys were doing something with first kisses, but you stopped it. What was wrong with that?
Yeah, because I gave one girl her first kiss a fan, and then it got all over Twitter. The next thing I know, the next day at a meet and greet, every girl apparently hasn't had a first kiss.
And now we all have mono.
What's mine? That day, he was getting so annoyed, he was ready to walk out.
No, I wasn't ready to walk out.
You were ready to walk out.
Exactly.
Every girl's like,
I felt wrong. Like, we've been
he
my first
said
kiss.
What's mono?
And it's just like, I'm ruining their first kiss. It's not a real first kiss. It's
sick.
Shut
much,
the fuck up!
Too much dipping saliva.
Like.
They're still talking about mono over here. We don't know what it is.
Yeah, what is it?
I know. Every time we ask him what does it mean, he goes, you don't know what it is.
It's like, it's kind of like,
just used to,
I don't know.
Can you just say it's a sickness from kissing a lot? Please,
yeah.
Just answer it.
You said it.
Every time we ask him, he goes, you don't know what mono is?
I feel sorry for that.
No, we do know. We just want to annoy you.
No,
mono.
Yeah, anyway, sorry.
So, mono, we got that.
Yeah,
but you don't have mono.
No?
No.
Yeah.
But we will get it eventually if we don't stop, so we have to stop.
Now, obviously touring is more about the music, but you're pranksters at heart, so have you been continuing on tour?
Well, with our tour, our whole tour isn't really a musical tour, as you'll see tonight. It's more of like an entertainment show.
Yeah, we try not to focus on the music.
Yeah, the whole point of our tour was to try to bring our YouTube videos to life and our personalities from our kids, from our tweets and all that, and put it all into one show. So
yeah.
I think we have.
Yeah, we just call it a whole lot of entertainment.
But we definitely do try to make videos for pranks and stuff.
And we try to keep uploading on YouTube, but...
We have a few
yeah.
coming on soon.
We have a few coming on soon. Not convincing.
No, we actually do. We have a show coming up with us in this
week.
On
soon.
So, I have to ask, like, I stayed up all night watching your videos.
Yeah.
How the hell do you guys not get your asses kicked?
Oh, we sometimes do, yeah.
We
but... That's what usually, when you go up to someone and do something like that, they get... like so shocked they don't know whether to laugh or to be really pissed off, so sort of mixed emotion.
Plus
we look at
her
what to
yeah,
do.
We look 12
so they don't want like the
world
to
talk.
Yeah.
He's been put in the headlock once.
I've been punched.
Yeah, we've been stabbed
yeah.
and shot before.
Yeah.
Oh,
I got shot once.
No, someone busted my
right in the heart.
Yeah, right in the heart.
Really?
Right
someone got a machete
yeah.
and sliced Luke's off the back of Luke's neck, but it didn't go that
deep.
It's gonna be for like 3 months.
But I did die for a bit.
Yeah,
it was some bullying.
Now, would you try that stuff in New York?
Because
I know some
people. Of course, why not? No, the better reaction we get, then like, that's a better video.
Yeah, yeah, way better.
As long as we
go,
if we had time, we'd do it.
We'll talk. We'll talk.
Yeah, everywhere we go, everyone always says, if you come do that in my place, like, you'll get killed, then
no,
we
we'll
do
it,
and it's just like,
we'll
the same reaction to a shop.
Yeah,
true.
Yeah, you should try that.
New York Subway.
Probably wouldn't be that weird.
I've never been
killed.
Yeah, we actually caught a Subway today, and these guys came over and started singing.
Did they?
Not
yeah,
really,
it was
weird.
Just normal.
A guy was telling me his life story on the subway yesterday.
Sorry.
It wasn't that great of a life.
I will demolish you.
That's like a stereotypical day on the subway though. That's
really?
Not abnormal, yeah.
Really? Everyone, put your hand up if you've been killed before.
Are you?
Yeah. Have you been killed before?
I have, yeah.
Oh, really?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Tell us. Tell us about it.
Congrats.
I was stabbed.
No, you won't.
That's a boring way.
Yeah,
she's,
lying.
She's lying.
Oh my god.
She's being killed. She's over here now.
You have 9 lives, don't you?
Yeah, I'm a cat.
You're a
cat.
You're a cat.
So
she's a pussy cat.
It's gonna take 5 minutes.
He's being rude.
Oh my hell.
You said that.
I said
up.
Pussy cat.
Yeah, don't say pussy cat. Just say cat.
Shut right,
up.
Yeah.
Now, I see you guys have been eating here, so when you are touring, what's the food you need on you?
We try to eat so healthy.
Clay cut.
Like very healthy. We yeah, for the rider we definitely ask for chicken all the time.
Cold chicken, warm chicken.
Yeah, we don't ask for bread, but when it's put in front of us, we can't help ourselves.
Oh,
like Red Bull. That keeps us going.
Pepsi Max. Put some water up in here.
Water up here.
Yeah, but
grapes.
When we're not on tour, we're like gym freaks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we're like so
fit,
eat so healthy.
Yeah.
Do you try
yeah.
to work out on the road or?
Yeah, well, we. Fuck, I know there's so many should
again.
Do it every day, but it's just not as.
I'm like really lazy and tired.
You gotta do it again.
Yeah. We'll do it 100 times then.
Alright.
Thank you.
Drop
yeah.
the first one.
That's it. Yeah.
Now, you guys seem so normal for guys who have had so much success already. Do you keep each other grounded or do your parents keep you grounded?
Well, I guess.
It's up to us to keep each other grounded. Like, as soon as someone starts being cocky or whatever, we pull each other's heads in. Because we all know where we came from, we know, like...
I guess we have no talent, we have no reason not to be grounded, so...
Yeah.
We don't see it as, like, success, we just see it as,
oh, yeah, we're still having fun.
We're just
like,
space traveling.
Yeah, to us it's really fun, it's like an adventure. Everywhere we go to, it's like a holiday.
Yeah, it's literally a holiday,
yeah.
Just like, we're gonna do a bit of work. Like,
it's not even
a show.
Yeah,
it's not even a show, it's just bucking around on the stage.
I know.
Yeah.
And people come to watch us for some reason.
True.
Seriously.
Yeah, true.
Why do they watch us?
Stop watching me.
Stop watching me.
Hey, let's give them all refunds tonight.
Yeah.
I'll take all the money.
Yeah?
Oh, thanks.
We're happy to give it to you.
Sorry.
Yeah, just to close things up, do you have anything you'd like to say to your fans? You can burp if you'd like.
We love you all.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for the support.
And thanks so much for supporting us on this tour and coming to the Metal Boy Band tour. And if you did miss out, there might be a tour coming up soon too.
And it's going to be bigger and better and massive and explosive.
And thanks for finding a reason to support us, even though we don't do anything in particular. That's extraordinary.
We don't even know what the fuck we do. We're not even role models.
Yeah.
Do we? We hate our fans.
Like, don't watch it.
We're joking.
He's joking. But anyway,
fans.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
So
thanks, guys.
You.
Love you.
So nice.